everyone. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to install WordPress using Softaculous method in a few clicks. This tutorial you can see here is connected to the web server but does not have any WordPress installation. And before we do that, we need to log into cPanel. I'm going to show you about three ways you can be able to install WordPress using Softaculous method. The first one you can see on the left part of the dashboard of cPanel, as you can see here, WordPress Manager by Softaculous. And the other options are here. When you come under software, you'll be able to see WordPress Manager by Softaculous, and also you can see Softaculous apps installer. Now let's use this WordPress by Softaculous. These are my installations that I already have on my site, but I need to install on a fresh one. As you see earlier, this is subdomain, which is tutorials.dentex.com. So I'm going to install it on that subdomain. Click install, select the domain that you wanna install, which is tutorials. Remove this WP directory, leave it blank. For any reason that you feel like you want to change the WordPress version, you can actually select from here, but I would recommend you leave the current version. Make sure this is HTTP, and you come to this, put a simple settings for your blog, the site name, the admin user, and the password. Since it is just a tutorial, I'm not going to change anything, but you can modify as per your need. So you can give a web description and the admin email in case you have the specific one. After that, you come down and click install. Wait for a few seconds. There you are. Congratulations, the software was installed successfully. Now I can check this. If I refresh this now, there you go, the ready WordPress installation is on this domain. You can also be able to log in one click just by clicking on this, and ready your WordPress dashboard. Just in case you wanna log in to your WordPress without, in case you don't have this one click, let me log out and show you how you can do that. So for that case, you go to that same domain that you install WordPress. So as you can see, this is the domain. Now you're going to add in / wp-admin, then you go and enter. So you can see this is the where you're going to enter your admin email or username and your password. So remember, I did not change anything. This was admin and the password was also just password. Let me show it here. Just as simple as that. So just because I did not change the password, I get this compress alert. So you are required to make a change of this password. So I can actually change this, but this was basically what I needed to show you how to install, and I believe this is done. So in the next tutorial, I'll be showing you how you can create a subdomain and have any installation that you need, either WordPress or you want OpenCart, any CMS that you actually prefer to put in your domain, I will be showing you in the next tutorial. Just in case you want to be part of that tutorial and don't want to miss my tutorials, make sure you subscribe to this channel, and also you can like videos that actually helped you. Thank you very much for watching, and I wish you the best.